Well, that set me back.
I love bulletproof vests. Let's go fuck these scumbags. Killed your snitch. I chopped his fucking head off!
Wait. Don't.
I knew your last words would be shit.
All right. All right, you made your point. How much is this gonna cost me?
It's gonna cost you your life.
Nice line.
Well, that's a damn shame. I kind of like the guy in a funny sort of way.
His hair was receding quite a bit. His teeth are all fucked up. What are you doing?
Well, we could give him a decent burial. What are we, savages?
I thought you were, like, keeping him as a souvenir or something.
So that story about the philosophy exam and the chair, what does that actually mean?
It's not supposed to mean anything. It's like a Zen koan. Just ponder on it.
Just ponder on it.
Yeah, I fucked it up, though. I was supposed to say, prove the chair doesn't exist.
Ah, so it doesn't exist, huh?